A Journey's End, Inside S. Devlin's Nevada Ark. It's a miracle of a place, this sphere, not just of art and science, but something other. So thank you to the MSG people for getting it together, and Jim Dolan. And yeah, thank you for your grand madness. We have some of that ourselves. So many rumors that we wouldn't get here, but we did. Also rumors that Larry will be playing with us tonight are not true. Sadly, but he is here with us. I think I can see, is it over here? Where are we? Can we get a spotlight? There is Larry Mullen Jr. right there. That is the man who pinned the notes on the notice board of Mount Temple Comprehensive all those years ago, and we are very grateful that he did and that he's here with us tonight, and we wish him a speedy recovery. We love you, Larry Mullen Jr. Larry Mullen Sr. will be very proud. Anyway, thank you. It's a beautiful...
Larry.
Encore. We play this game every fucking night, and we pretend we're doing an encore, and it's not. No, it's not an encore. It's on the set list. There is a thing called the internet. All right. It's a beautiful night, Larry. It's a beautiful day. The heart is a balloon. Up through the stony ground, but there's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck. The reason that your head's scared, the traffic is stuck. You're not moving anywhere. You've only found the friend. Take you out of this. Yeah. Yeah.
Love is dead, even if that doesn't look true. You've been all over, and it's been all over you. It's a beautiful day. See the rolling green all these creatures all around you. See the puppy bee buzzing by, peregrine falcon climbing high, splinting wings of the Mariposa, the river laughing, the otter shows her. You see the bird with a leaf in her mouth, after the flood, all the colors came out. All the colors came out. All the colors came out. It was a beautiful day.
Just been waiting for this moment to arrive.